カラソウさん、
なかなか見る目あるじゃねえか。
ようこそ。 What up? It's me again. BLUSH, man. It's Blushy and Blushers. Blush Coon. Blush up. Blush down. Blush us. It's that guy. Me. So, we're just gonna fucking continue where we were. We're back playing Control because we are on a roll playing this shit. I should be sleeping because I still feel like doo-doo. But what's happening? Let me turn down the fucking volume a little bit on my headphones. Alright, is my controller gonna work? Yeah, what we should be doing is upgrading some of these abilities right here. No, but what I should be doing right now is sleeping. Because I'm still not feeling the greatest. But I went to lay down in my bed. I was like, you know what? I'm gonna fucking go to bed early. I'm gonna be responsible. I'm not gonna stay up and play video games. Because I didn't go to work. I want to go to work because I want to make some money. I went to lay down in my bed. And you know what? I'm fucking wide awake. That's what. My body's tired. My mind is like, yo, this is the day. Today is the day for us to not go to sleep. And so my fucking shit is just all fucked up right now. We need energy. That's what we need, because last video I was dying trying to get some of that. We need more launch damage. Yep. And one day we're going to get that other mod slot. But not soon, clearly. See if I can upgrade my fucking anything. Dope. Let's upgrade our shit. Exclusive to spin, zoom, accuracy, projectile speed. Exclusive to charge. I don't even have a spin. What the fuck is a spin? It's this one right here, reload speed. Alright, we like that. So, alright, we'll take that. That's cool. Still got a costume, but you know, whatever, whatever. Alright, dimensional research. We know where that is. We finna go there real quick. Alright, let me see. It's not there. Ashtray maze. Dimensional research. Central research. Luck and probability. Astral exhibition. Alright, right there. Ashtray maze. Here we go. Let's get fucking loused. Yo, I laid on my bed and I couldn't believe that shit. I didn't try to stay asleep for, you know, sometimes you lay down and it's like, okay, you should give yourself like 30 minutes to attempt to fall asleep. But sometimes you lay down and you're like, I know right now, I know my body, man, I know what's happening, this shit ain't gonna happen. So I'm up, I'm recording this. I kind of wanted to do this anyway, but I want to get better more, so it's kind of shitty that I can't sleep. And I gotta fucking listen to these fucks. Yeah, I missed you on purpose. Just to give you a warning. Oh, I could just jump off this bitch. Wait, hold on. So this is the tippy top floor. I need to be. There we go. You are loved. You are the one. You are great. You're the best. Pierce. Switch back real quick. Yo, things are finna go so. A little bit. Nah, we're getting through this. I'm pretty sure I was able to go in there before. I don't know what the fuck is different now. Yeah, this is right where I need to be. Is there not gas somewhere? Yep. Alright, oh, okay. More peoples? Yo, maybe I just gotta be sick to be the best. Cause I'm kinda dirty right now. Maybe that was my power all along. Fly, baby. Alright, down, baby. Let's figure out this maze, baby. Ride or die every night, every day. You hear that? My footsteps aren't making sense right now.
Bro, contact the janitor if you need to get through.
Broken? How many dead ends can this place have? We need to find Ati.
Are you kidding? I have to talk to that motherfucker? Alright, I was hoping that I wouldn't have to talk to this Ozzy motherfucker again, but here we go. You just can't give me what I want, ever. Fuck it. It's all good, it's all good. I'm just trying to feel better, I'm gonna take it nice and relaxed. I got Fanta. I have some fucking Reese's. Definitely not the shit I should be drinking or eating while I'm sick, but you know, whatever. For some reason, like, unless I got a cold, you know, and it's like old chicken noodle and soup shit. Junk food is like my comfort food when I'm sick. I don't know why. I have no idea. Alright, so let me point myself in the right direction. There we go. Better be no enemies on my way over here. I need smooth sailings. Alright, that door just goes to the other side. Let's find Ati and his bitch ass. He's not in here. He's not in here. Ugh.
Where is he?
He's in the fucking painting being a fool.
Now this boy left, said the son of Anniki Tähti. My assistant will keep work in the glove and the house standing. Lomille lumps, holiday hops.
How can anyone even get out of here while the building's sealed? Let alone go on a holiday.
Because he's the final fucking boss? Follow Ati's vision. I'm following his motherfucking vision. Oh, you want some of this? The fool tried to kick me. You ain't Bruce Lee. Okay. I was gonna force my way through that situation, no matter what. Alright, I'm following his stupid fucking vision. Here we go, Ati. Oh! What? Ati. Okay. That better be his fucking vision over there, I swear. Yo, wasn't I just here? Fault maintenance. Folly Auntie's vision maintenance coolant pumps. What? Is that where I am? Where am I? Okay. Am I going the right way? Yes. Man, I got zero patience when I'm not feeling well. Oh, this is lovely. I'm losing health and I don't even know why. Just fucking spitting shit on the walls. From the walls, whatever. What is happening? Who? Oh my. I don't understand. It doesn't even sound like gunfire. It's just alright. I'm gonna take this seriously. I'm gonna get through this because I don't fuck with Ati and I don't fuck with this part again. I just want to know the story so I can be like, yeah, that was either dope or that was lame as hell. Alright, we're not gonna fuck with them. We're gonna fuck with these bitches over here. If this is one of those games that, like, suggests you do side quests so you're strong enough to beat the rest of the game, I'm not doing that. I'll just uninstall. Nah, I'm lying. Alright, oh, what? I don't like this one bit. Fuck you, son. We got places to be. I just gotta stay behind this wall, everything will be fine. You don't get to do that. You fuck. Anyone behind me? Yo, that. That really shouldn't do that much damage to me. You know what I miss? I miss the old days where you would go to GameStop and, you know, you did go with like a big bro or big sister or something, or your parents would take you, some shit. But you would go, you would get a new game. Or, you know, in my case, I'll be like Walmart or Target. And then while mama's doing the shopping and all that good shit, getting food for you, get some bread, make you some sandwiches. You say, Mom, I'm gonna go look at the magazines. And she's like, all right, just stay there. And then you grab that Game Facts or whatever it is, and you write down all the cheat codes, because all the games used to have cheat codes. That's the shit I miss. I miss not being able to log into this game right here and be like, up, up, R1, R1, L1, triangle, square, circle, star, select. And then all of a sudden I got a fucking like rocket launcher with unlimited ammo. I miss the shit out of that. I don't know if you're Russian or what, but I can't with you talking like that. Yeah. Is that what your fucking ears look like, AT? Trying to tell me something? Trying to tell me that AT don't clean his body? Great, he's everywhere. That's right, shut the fuck up, bitch. Oh, okay. Better press it again so I can go to another door and try and figure some shit out. Alright, so I think what we just did. What was that? Calm down, girl. Damn. She getting all intense with it. Don't do that, you might turn me on. Alright, I got the fucking keys. Later, AT. You keep being weird. Uh oh. What door does this open? Did I just glitch the game? Must be this one. Because it says janitor. You know, see, I'm so smart. I'm so smart. Miami. I know a beautiful girl in Miami. Wonder how she been. I know those glasses too. Damn, girl. I didn't know you got a view like this. Don't put my view on you. I mean, yeah, let me continue. Sorry. I was getting lost. I was reminiscing. But a beautiful thing I used to know. Oh, we back. We back. If she heard any of what I just said, oh my god. First off, she would know that that's just like me. Second off, she'd be like, you a dumbass. I'd be like, yeah, baby. You already knew that. I don't like the sound of what that was. Why am I losing health? Okay, fuck it, sprint. We're gonna get to that door. They thought we were gonna try and jump through the middle. We're not that dumb. We are on most days, but not this day. I'm trying to beat this shit. I don't know why I'm losing health. I really don't understand what that is. Oh, should I? Okay. Ooh. Not gonna get me. Not gonna get me. Watch this not even be the right fucking spot. I got respect for you, but I need to get by. Okay, can I? I can't do anything with that. All right, there's got to be a button here somewhere, right? This guy was guarding something. What could it have been? This giant white circle over here with the big red button, probably. Damn, we're getting so smart. Who thinks they're gonna fire at me? That's right. Run, tell your friends. Only I throw shit. Campbell's. I don't think that was the tagline. What the hell? I eat those. Rockets, I eat those. Rocks, I throw those. I don't know why that's not doing any damage to me, but I ain't complaining about it. Ooh. You look bigger than I remember. Now, I gotta wonder if I can kill all these guys, or if they're just gonna keep spawning and I'm supposed to get on the trolley. Who the? Whoa, calm down. Calm down. Calm down. Girl, get your shit back. Get your shit back. Come on. Okay. Are we done? Ugh. I need a drink after that. I'm gonna eat a Reese's too, because this is gonna be like a little long way. Yo, what's a shame too is I actually would like Ati's music, but Games just got to continue this ongoing trend of anytime you listen to like really nice, like classical music, it's got to be like some weirdo, or they're doing some weird, fucking torturing someone or something stupid. They ruin the fucking music like that. Fucking Hollywood, bro. Oh, yeah, distort shit. Like, damn. Get a hold of your shit. But no, classic music is always gonna be legendary to me. It's good for your brain. That's science.
Do you see it?
No, I'm trying to pick up whatever this is, girl. Oh, we're tripping the fuck out.
Hey, bird.
Don't talk to me.
Holidays, holy.
Ati?
Oh, do I get to finally beat Ati's face in? Please say I do.
In your room.
Yes.
No. Bart, don't make a moan. You did good. Take my cassette player. You can borrow it. The song is a present from my friends to you. It will get you through the maze so you can do your job.
Did that really just happen? Of course it did. He gave me his cassette player. Get me through the maze, huh? The janitor always has the keys.
Yo, Ati. Let me just say this. Like I said before. Hold on. Okay, Ati. I got nothing against you, bro. I don't like you right now. Sure. But that's perfectly fine. It's a very valid reason. Wait, what? No, those are valid feelings for me to have. And like I said before, the moment you do something useful, I'm going to change my view of you. That right there, that was a step in the right direction. Because you know I don't fuck with these maze things. Oh. Am I playing Cyberpunk? What's happening right now? Yo, is my ex-girlfriend playing music? What's going on? I kinda dig this though. I kinda really fuck with this. I feel the power, mama. Oh shit, ain't gonna do that. The nene, 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 nene. I'm running too fast for the doors to open. Making my way down. I don't know what I'm doing anymore. Okay. Yo, I don't know what the hell's going on right now, but I'm here for it. Oh, you know what? This little orb does heal these motherfuckers. Get over here, bitch. You finna die, bitch. Take that. Ooh. Oh, okay, thank you. I didn't really want to fight anymore, guys. Yeah, I'm gonna be ready. I'm gonna be 100% ready. We did it.
That was awesome.
Projector. The expedition into Slidescape 36. What Darling brought back changed everything.
All right, now I'm going to stop here for a quick little second, because just like she said, that was fucking awesome. I don't even need to really play the game further to know that that's going to be my fucking favorite part of the whole game. That shit was super dope, and I really didn't want to die, because when you die on things like that, you really ruin a bit of the experience, because it's nice when it's super fluid, because it's hard to make a game cinematic like that and have it hit when it's still a player who might be like running in fucking circles or, you know, doing shit that's not set to what you're going for. But that shit was dope as hell. It totally ruined the whole entire mood of what this game was supposed to be, I feel. Which is, you know, sometimes good, sometimes bad. In this case, I really needed something like that. Something just kind of like random and awesome and funny and campy and whatever other fucking adjective you want to use.
Yeah,
so
you want me here.
So I'm fucking with it. But other times, that could be traumatic for a game.
Ends here. You, me, Dylan. We've all come full circle.
Ati's awesome for that. Let me just say that. Ati, I talk a lot of shit about you, bro, and I'm still probably going to talk shit about you a little bit. But now, it's out of love, because you gave me that part. You gave me them headphones that allowed me to see that shit. That's pretty dope. Good looks, kid.
There was a doorway here, to where Dylan and I went, where the projector took us, where we met you.
No way.
The bureau opened the same door here, but there's just an echo now.
I don't know what's happening. Where am I supposed to go?
Just
up here?
The other side?
So let me guess. I gotta go back here and I gotta fire some at some. I don't know what I'm doing. Search the area for the slide projector. Okay. I can do that. Because you know I'm so good at fucking looking for shit. I might be the best. Yo, it's in the projector room. That's my guess. Anyone want to make a bet on that? What's in here?
Yo, projector's not here.
That scene was awesome.
Moved again. What did Darling do with it? I've got to find out.
Alright, I'm changing my theory. Ati is not the final boss. Dylan might be one of the final bosses, but it's probably going to be Darling as the final boss. I still think homegirl's like asleep. Did I just lock all the doors on myself? What am I doing? Get me out of here.
On the slide and in the distance, there's a formation of five pillars, like crude, outstretched fingers. There were casualties on our first expedition. Communication is an issue. There is no sound there, as if you've gone deaf. And radios don't work. Correction, a resonance from an unknown source, in part within the range of audible frequency. It acts in unpredictable ways, causing feedback loops that can tear you apart.
Those are the fakest glasses I've ever seen.
Something else. It made his ears bleed. Our equipment found no evidence of anything beyond the primary resonance. Trench's medical tests show nothing amiss.
Yo, do I really have to watch that whole thing again?
Physical portal into another dimension. Only one slide remains. Dylan's sister burned the rest in ordinary before we could intercept. The text on it, color slide film, this side towards screen, and the number 36. The topography of Slidescape 36 bears deep wave marks. On the slide and in the distance, there's a formation of five pillars, like crude, outstretched fingers. There were casualties on our first expedition. Communication is an issue. There is no sound there, as if you've gone deaf.
Okay.
Radios don't work.
Okay.
Correction, a resonance from an unknown source, in part within the range of audible frequency. It acts in unpredictable ways, causing feedback loops that can...
Alright, we're finna close that shit. Hedron Resonance Lab, it's gotta be in there, right? Since I feel like I can only go one way. Hey, bitch. Hi, bitch. Bye, bitch. Who said that? I feel like it was that one girl. You know that one girl? That one lady? Oh, God. Not more puzzles. Dun, dun. Oh, we gotta do one over here too. And we almost there.
Expedition
there it
three.
Is.
We located the source of the resonance in Slidescape 36. It is an entity, a living organism of a considerable mass. I've named it Hedron based on its physical shape.
Hedron.
Was
that you? Did he bring you here? Is that why you brought me here? You're here. You're here. They have you. I know you. I remember her from Ordinary. I thought I'd never see you again. Hang on, I'm coming.
You say that, Jesse, with the utmost confidence, but do you realize who has the controller right now? Like, I could barely get to this room, and it was only one way we could go. Alright.
Casper, darling, and this is my final message.
What the fuck is that playing for?
It's not the end. But after this, I won't. I exposed myself to Hedron Resonance fully.
Put some clothes on, damn.
It's changing me. I've seen. I've been shown so much. Slidescape 36 was where Hedron stop the spread of another. It's another source of resonance. Trench was exposed to this other. They will now spread. I've done everything I can to stop the Hadron resonance amplifiers. I won't be here when it happens.
Where are you gonna be? You're in your boxers.
I'm being sent one more lesson. Something wonderful.
Okay. All right. So I'm starting to think that my theory on this all being in her head, probably wrong. We definitely know that it's an allegory for mental health stuff. That much been known. But as far as it being an actual part of the let's fall off the elevator. Like I was saying before I fell off, as far as it being an actual part of the game, most likely not. Where am I supposed to go? Still, they pulled from so many ideas, it's hard for me to get my scatterbrain head into their scatterbrain heads. You dig? What was this? I was just here. Where am I going? Where's Fractal, homie? Hi, bitch. Bye, bitch. Oh, you had friends? Yeah, I am's goods. Okay, how do I get in here?
Through here?
Oh.
HRA to lock the door. I have to rip it off to get in.
Oh, because that's a smart idea.
Okay, I'll be there. Hang on.
Alright, let me just rip these off one by one. This looks like the kind of door you don't open, but for the sake of finishing the game, let's see, Jesse. Did you fuck up? Don't say hi like at middle school with your first puppy crush love. Puppy love crush, whatever. Yo, I need all y'all to get the fuck out of my way, because I'm going to go fuck Dylan up. I'm going to take this gun, I'm going to shove it into his face, and I'm going to be like, yeah. Yo, just wait till I get my stamina back. Y'all ain't brolic. That's right. I'm gonna fucking activate this bitch. We're gonna get shit going. That didn't do anything. Press the F key. The fuck are you talking about? I'm playing on controller. You miss me, cause you're not gonna get me. I think there's a guy right there behind me. You sneaky, not that sneaky. Once again, it's not the F key. Get your shit straight, gang. Bum, 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 bum. All right, let's do this. I see what they did. Yeah, yep. See, they wanted you to press the F key 3 times for that fucking bullshit 666 symbolism. I'm sorry if it sounds like I'm talking shit, but some things super played out. I like original ass ideas, you know, original. But I'm not gonna say I deserve that one because I'm gonna stand on what I just said. I just think that after the past 2 tough years, this shit came out in 2019. That shit didn't hit the fan then. But, you know, sometimes I'm telling people, like, yo, the shit you put out, you don't know what it does. And then they're like, nah, let's do it. It's like, see? No, you just gotta stay hopeful, stay positive. Even in me playing a game like this, it's just some good fun, bro. You just gotta be careful. You don't take that fun in a fucking dumbass direction. Let me go say this bitch again. Because I feel like we're close to the end and I'm trying to get there. But you know, I guess that good versus evil thing is just gonna be told through time again and again and again and again. Different ways. Some creative, some not creative. Oh, cool. Okay, I fuck with the spawn they gave me. Let's get rid of this bitch. Ooh. Ooh. You like that? They call me Neo back home. Okay. Okay, maybe not. I didn't need that dramatic music, okay? Man, that was a bit unnecessary. The fuck? Bum 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 bum. Bum 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 bum. This part isn't even that hard. This shit ain't even that hard. I need to kill Mr. Healy, fuck. Yo, I really don't understand these random points when the game's like, you know, the rockets that did nothing to you before, now they're gonna do a whole lot of fucking damage. The damage scaling is a bit inconsistent, but it's, you know, most likely it's me not understanding the mechanic of the game. Like, when that red thing's around, they probably do more damage, like excess damage. Oops, 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 get that shit on my screen. Yo, I need help. I can take my time with you, little bitch. Oops. No, I can't. My eyes were bugging out during that shit. It's hot. I'm tired. I'm sick. Alright, let me press this one more time. Oh, you're not gonna say F key, really? Jesse already said that. Could I get a few more points into the voice casting? How do I get over there? I think I can make this, because I'm a confident person. Woo! One of them got a name. Yo, Jesse, hit him. Who the fuck is shooting at me right now? Oh, I see. I'm like, yo, I'm learning the mechanics now, bitch. Go ahead, shoot one of your little fucking grenades. That's right, you don't want to. You afraid, huh? Wait. I know how to get to my weapons. Hold on, give me 1 second. Let me see. Alright, do I have anything better? Damage boost 20%. We should have been using that shit the whole time. Fucking stupid. Alright, we don't want that. That's only one. That's one. Health boost, absolute. Yes, please. All right, where's this sniper bitch at? No, we need, get me out of here, sir. Get our shit back. First, let's just hurl shit at him from here. I don't need any. I don't need any unnecessary combat. That's what I was trying to say. Alright. Cool. No enemies? Oh. Why would I ever think that that would be a possibility? What the fuck just hit me in the face? Yo, if I have to do all that again, I swear to God. You know, I definitely do. Because there's no fucking control point here. Oh my god. If it spawns me at that third one, that'll be chill. But if I have to activate all those stupid little things again, then after we do that, that's just gonna be the video right there. I don't care if we're like 5 minutes away from the ending, that's gonna be the video. Alright, let me get in this shit. Turn my ass around. Go through this fucking stupid little hallway. Hallway. I'm losing it here. We're running out of steam. Okay, good. We're on the fucking third one. Beautiful. Should just spawn me up there, but whatever, you know? Really? I don't even know where my gauge is for this. Running. Yo, I couldn't even see your health with that one, boy. Come here, boy. Fuck you mean, boy? Alright, spawn, you little bitches. This does not feel like I have a damage boost on. Yo, can you not? Can you fucking not? That guy's losing his fucking mind over there. Yo. This is some straight bullshit. I don't think that my telekinesis should also be the same stamina as my dodge. Because when I run out of telekinesis from throwing things, I need to dodge until I get it back. But if they're both the same, then I'm walking around like a fucking dummy getting hit in the face. Alright, look, I want you to look at this. Dodge, 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 throw, throw, and then I can't do anything. Then I'm useless for that good amount of time right there. Yo, no. Accuracy boost, that's a fucking... Yo, did I not have a damage boost? Nope, you go back to that shit. Alright, if we die again, we're gonna just start seeing if we can unlock shit. This game is fucking frustrating. It's some bullshit. I think this time I'm just gonna run up to that top level. Oh shit. I just wasted some stamina. Maybe I'll kill one of these guys first. And then look, I'm useless. I'm fucking useless right now. Okay. Don't get away from me, bitch! I fell. I'm fucking dead. May as well be dead. I'm all the way at the bottom. You know what? Fuck it. Fuck it. Let me just start over. Ten 10% of your source every time you die. No, I don't think so. I don't fucking think so. You know what I think? I think I should have switched guns. I should be using Pierce. I don't know why I'm not. Damage boost. That's what I want. I don't feel about that one. How do I get rid of these? Damage boost. Where's damage boost at? Here we go. Sixth time? Seventh time? I don't know. But we fucking tired of this shit. Ooh. Alright. Playing for keepsies. Really? 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 Don't take damage, please. Yo, can you hit him? For the love of God. You see what's happening here? Thank you. Yo, what if this last little part right here isn't even the last level? Like, there's another little plateau that I have to do next after that. That kills me to think that that could be a thing. I'm going the fucking wrong way. Alright. This is god awful. Alright, and you're not helping, you're just sitting there. I've been with you all game and you just fucking sit there, Polaris, whatever your name is. Could at least run some interference or something. Oh, no, 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 no. Don't activate them until you got full stamina. All right. Yo. Yo, you liking my game? You trying to fuck me up? Yeah, now it's just one of you. Oh, really? I hope everyone saw my rock bounce off that one guy. And not do anything. Are you fucking kidding? Yo, this peekaboo shit that I gotta do is absolutely fucking ridiculous. Yo, see? Thank you. Really? Are you spawning more enemies? Yo, I'm like sweating over here. Can that be all of them, please? Oh. Yo, the things I do for you, Polaris. That better be the last one. Please, please. Yes. Reach Polaris. That I can do. Let me just figure out what I'm fucking... Okay. Alright, uno masu.
Down and there's nothing there. It's just the cell and death. I was wrong. There was never anything there. Hello? Polaris, are you there? Please. Okay, I'm so please. 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 I just want to sleep. No, I'll be asleep.
Yo, did I get the bad ending? Yo, wait. She's the one. Makes you feel these ways. He's the one. Need some rain. Just stand the film. Hate the film. Gone insane. Hijack a plane. Don't push me, cause I'm close to the edge. Alright, yeah.
Federal Bureau of Control, how may I help you?
I need those field reports typed up and in management's hands first thing tomorrow.
The Bureau's the best at what it does. Protecting everyday Americans from foreign threats.
There's the new girl, standing around daydreaming. She should be getting work done. Who the hell does she think she is? The director?
Okay, that wasn't the end of the game.
Pleasure.
All right.
Don't let it go to your head.
You know what you're doing right now? You're making me do some real life shit. But I gotta say, I do love these work pants on you.
No problem.
They're very flattering, girl. Yo, look at that. What the fuck are you talking about? I put all that mail there. Stat. Alright. Let me get these coffee cups. Oh, hell yeah. Let me get all these. Let me get that. Oof. I ain't seen a coffee executor like me. How do I scan the forms? I want to scan the forms.
I'm on it.
Oh, yes, these forms need scanning, baby. Alright, now I think I know how this is going, but for the sake of making sure, let me search it real quick. Give me a sec. This is just gonna continue.
You can't find good help these days.
Sorry, I'm late.
I'm gonna go to the director's office. Fuck y'all. I am the director, bitch. That's the bathroom. Shut up, bitch.
Find yourself in the director's office.
Sorry.
Yo, do you not realize that I need to get the fuck out of here? Ozzy, open that door. Now. I thought you were homie. Okay, I had to get the mail. Alright. I see. I'll take it to him. Y'all some bitches. Leave it to me. It's my first day on the job and I'm ready to make a good impression. Let's go!
I was just waiting for my mail. Just leave it on the desk there, please. Please, take the outgoing mail as well. Thank you.
Why What is happening? I don't like this. No, this isn't me. I'm not me. I can't. Why can't I feel you? Oh, I've forgotten something. I can't think. Oh, I'm lost. Where are you? I can't feel anything. I don't want to be alone here. Where am I? What is this? I want to end. Wake up, please. I want to go home.
Yeah, weren't you the one who said that you... Oh, it's getting a little bit different. It's getting a little bit different. Where was that mail that I needed to give to my mans?
You should keep trying. You are getting closer.
I need to go inside. I need to keep moving. What do you want?
Room service. You fuck. Alright. I need more mail. We're cutting low on recording time. Does somebody have mail? Okay, right in here. Nope. Yo. There are too many fucking rooms. You little bitch. You come on the other side of this glass. Let me get in there. Or I'm gonna fuck you up. You best believe I'm gonna fuck you up. You're lucky I don't know what the fuck I'm doing, alright? I'll be back for you, homie.
Why do they keep you around?
Alright, it's nothing over here. Do I have a map? Alright, so it's somewhere in here. Yo. I really, like, don't know what to do with this part. Emily's just sitting there. She doesn't even care. I thought we were friends. You let me in this room, you fuck. Alright, you know what? Hold on. Yo, where is the fucking mail that's supposed to go to this dude's fucking office? Oh my God. This is giving me a fucking headache. Alright, let me do some of this meaningless shit. What desk? I don't see the fucking desk, you bitches.
Pick it up.
You forgot something.
You're dismissed.
All right, let's do this. Let's do this.
You can't find good help these
days. Let's do this.
That'll be all.
If doing all of these once isn't enough, you know, I don't know what to do. I already put that one there. Okay, we did that. Now let's get these coffee cups. Was that always like that? I don't think so. I think I had to do all those once. God, I hate these types of things, man. So stupid.
I've been invaded. I must act. I have a plan.
I won't let them win. That's how it happened. The hiss got Trench first. He turned on the projector. He let them in. I have to remember the hiss. The hiss is the enemy. Burrowing in, I'm trapped in here.
He's such a terrible character.
I will fight this. I will find a way to push them out.
With the power of love, baby girl.
Welcome back. I knew I chose a good assistant.
I need my gun.
You are a worm through time. The thunder soul storage you have.
I know what I must do. Start at the beginning. I should have seen it earlier. This is my mess to clean up. My fight. No one else's. I am the director.
Hello, this is Dr. Casper Darling. I have a classified message for the director of the Federal Bureau of Control. I have sad news. Hedren is gone now, but it was not a source. It was a catalyst. Do you understand? You must go to my office, the endgame. It will be revealed.
Okay, so seeing as how I'm reaching the maximum limit of my motherfucking record time, and that took way longer than I thought, and I'm still sick, don't forget that part. I'm gonna fucking end the video here. So, we're almost at the end. I can... Are you kidding me? Like, okay, hold up. Alright, fuck it. Alright, so, without any further ado, we'll make this one sweet and short, I bid you adieu. And until next time, we're gonna shut these motherfuckers up for good, Alright? You stay good, baby girl. You stay gold. You stay shining. Don't listen to them. Because you all gravy.